Okay, look up there. Hi. All right. Hi. Welcome to my channel. This is my niece. Tell them your name.
My name's Alina.
Alina. All right. And I'm Aunt Brittany today.
And today I'm going to be doing her makeup. And yeah, so I'm just going to do makeup.
You're gonna make me beautiful.
I do the lipstick.
You want to do lipstick first?
Uh-huh.
Okay.
Let's get that away from there.
Okay.
Put that down. I do it. That good?
Mm-hmm.
I just do that?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Can you see it? You want a darker color?
Yeah, I want a darker color.
Okay, let's see. Liquid lipstick.
Okay. Can I try it?
You gotta unscrew it.
Oh, that's better. That's better. But at least I'm good at lipstick.
Mm-hmm.
Sorry, I got the liar too.
Whoops.
An accident. Don't worry. Okay. Okay. Let's
close it. Now I want to do this. Okay. What is this?
I don't know. I can't.
Okay. Let me tell you. This is called eyeshadow.
Eyeshadow.
Okay. Let's show the camera what colors we're working with. All these colors.
Yeah. And I'm going to use some pink.
Some pinks? Okay.
Yes.
Here are your brushes to choose from.
I'll use this one.
Okay.
I am using this one,
All right.
Little pink color, and it's brown right here. There.
Okay.
Ah! I got makeup on me.
There you go. There's your brush back.
And I decided which one I would usually use. Which one is really bright?
Probably that one.
Get some all over this, right?
Mm-hmm.
You have to get it all over.
Yep.
And get some there, you look pretty.
Oh, good.
You look pretty?
Yes. Alright, what other colors do you want to use? There's some purples, there's this magenta.
I want to use one of these purples.
Okay.
But how will I do it with this brush? Because it has pink.
That's okay. You can either wipe it off a little bit or you can just go right in.
Wipe it.
Okay.
You're putting it up. Okay, should I use this one or should I use that
one? Whichever one you want, and then show the camera which color you're picking.
Now lift it up. I'm going to use this color right here.
All right.
It's because it's a little bit of a darkish color, right?
Mm-hmm.
So I'm going to put it on the pink. Sorry if I'm getting it a little bit on your eyelashes.
That's all right.
I am very a little bit bad at makeup.
You're learning.
Yeah. It's starting to look a little bit crazy.
Is it? That's okay. How about trying a lighter color?
Okay.
Maybe that'll help.
I want to wipe it off.
Want to wipe it off? You can also use stuff. There's a lot of it on there, you see? Oh, it's like all jumbled up, so you can tap it off just a little bit.
Cool. Okay. There we go.
Got it?
Yeah, it's a little bit crazy right there and there.
That's okay.
Can you wipe it off real quick? Because I don't really want to get messed up.
You want to just wipe it off like this with the clean brush? Like that?
Sure.
Okay.
somewhere right there on your nose. Keep your eyes closed for a minute until I say that you can open them, okay? There we go.
Got it?
Do you think that looks a little bit better?
I do. Yes.
I'll set that down. Now I'm going to go ahead and close it.
Okay.
Because we're already done with that.
You want to do foundation?
Sure. What's foundation?
That's this what goes on your skin.
What goes on your skin.
Okay. Let me find it. I don't know. Okay, and we're going
to
use...
Do you have to squirt on your hands?
No, we're going to use this thing. Gently, okay?
Cool. I'll set it right there.
Okay, and then you can put a little bit on here. There you go. That's good. That's good. Now I'm going to get my nose.
It's all gone.
Do some powder.
Sure.
And then the powder.
Okay.
Okay, let's show the camera what we're using.
We are using powder.
It's called the NYX.
The NYX powder.
Banana powder.
Then banana powder.
Banana powder. Because it's kind of like a very light.
Does it smell like banana?
I don't know. Now let's try bronzer.
What's bronzer?
Bronzer is it's brown powder, and you put it right here in this area.
All over your cheeks?
Just right here. No, not my cheeks. My cheeks are up here. This is where blush goes. The bronzer goes right here.
Right there?
Mm-hmm. Like right here.
So okay. It goes up to your ear a bit?
Yep.
I've been wanting to do this.
Okay, let's be careful because this is my eye.
Okay, close your eyes. Yeah, blush. Blush is for your cheeks, right?
Yeah, that's correct. Okay, so you want to show the camera what color this is?
This is a dark pink. And
dark pink color. And where are you going to put this?
I'm gonna put it on your cheeks.
All right.
Now let me get a little bit. Sometimes I go crazy.
A little.
I'm gonna close that up a bit. Look, what do you think?
Oh, I love it.
Starting to look a little bit pretty.
I love it. It's very pretty. Put some setting spray on me.
What's that?
This makes my makeup stay. So you're gonna spray it on my face.
And I'm gonna spray it all over your face?
Mm-hmm. Just... Alrighty. Done, right? Is everything right? Or are we forgetting something?
I think we're forgetting something.
What are we forgetting? Oh, we forgot to do our eyebrows. Oh.
Eyebrows.
Okay.
Okay, and then do you think you can do...
You can just fill them in wherever I don't have any. And then you can use the other side to help brush them out and blend. Yep, so whenever you're doing your eyebrows, make sure it's always going this way. Not away from the nose. There you go. Good job. Alright. And that's it. Let's see. Can I get a closer look?
Sure.
Okay.
Let me
there we go. Can everyone see?
Yeah.
All right, so this is the finished product. Let me see if I can get closer to the camera.
So this is the finished look. Thank you, Alina, for doing my makeup.
You're welcome.
How do you spell lid?
L-E.
Lid. What other letter makes that sound?
L-E.
What about I? L-I. And then what's the next word? Duh, duh.
Lid.
What makes the duh sound?
D.
Very good. L-I-D. All right, Annie.